summer 1940. Incapable of resisting the overwhelming advance of the German Blitzkrieg, Poland, Norway, Denmark, Belgium, Holland, and France are brushed aside within a matter of months, forcing the rest of the depleted Allied army to make a rapid, humiliating, and shameful retreat towards the beaches of Dunkirk. Britain has become the only refuge in the face of the unstoppable advance of the Third Reich. While the German army is getting ready to invade the island, Allied command is desperately trying to come to terms with its situation. Its tactics, armament, and commanders have proved antiquated in the face of the vastly superior German army. An urgent rethinking of the army is essential in order to turn the tide of the war. An audacious plan is approved for the creation of a special unit of elite men, experts in hand-to-hand combat, in handling all types of weapons and explosives. Men of great initiative, able to cope with and adapt to the most demanding conditions. Only the best, the most highly trained, only men of courage. Their mission, become the vanguard of the Allied troops, the spearhead of the counter-offensive that must lead to the defeat of the Third Reich. The Commandos were born.